This is how you defend against an attacker who has pepper spray. Okay, so she's got pepper spray. First thing you're gonna wanna do, cover your eyes, okay? Then you're actually gonna wanna open your mouth and ingest the pepper spray. Then you're gonna turn around, lower your center of gravity, slightly pull down your pants, and give her a blast of your own pepper spray. Spicy in, spicy out.
Sensei Senseless, professional self-defense instructor.